Hi.
I really need to talk. So, here's the basics. I'm wearing underwear, don't worry. Here's the basics. It's midnight, and I drank two coffees around 11. And my previous two videos got 0 views so far. It's been less than 24 hours, so I'm not too worried. Melissa is asleep in my bed. It was her sister's birthday, and bad stuff happened, and she needed to go to a bar. And I wanted to go with her, even though I'm not drinking, and she told me she needed some time to be by herself. So what I do is I write in a notebook. Right now I'm copying a dictionary. And so I was doing that to allow her to feel like she had personal space. And the bartender, basically I was standing at the bar for, 5 minutes, 10 minutes, but too long for, there wasn't that many people. And so I just put $10 on the bar and walked away. And yeah, it was really loud, and I mean, the music wasn't bad per se, but it was energy building music. And so I got home with Melissa, and I told her that I needed to make some coffee, because I guess that's how I deal with it, without the alcohol. And I've had 3 clonazepam so far today, out of a maximum of 4, and I'm tired. I've been up for a while. I've had those clonazepam, and but I can't sleep because of the coffee. So I want to do a guitar practice video. The last video I did a few hours ago, I told you that I had to stop because my fingers were hurting. I need to develop calluses. But yeah, I don't want to wake up Melissa. So I'm going to turn on the amp and turn the volume down really low, and hopefully it won't disturb her. She likes to watch TV when she sleeps, and she asked me to put on this album I've been listening to, basically the only music I've been listening to. She asked me to put it on, even though, she justifiably could grow to hate this album since I keep listening to it. And I think most people don't really listen to the same album over and over. And so I'm gonna go turn on the amp. And I just wanted to talk to you about that. Even though my previous two videos got 0 views, and I've been doing this for a few weeks, and from what I can tell, people don't really watch more. I mean, I checked the views of the analytics of a video that got a whole bunch of views compared to the normal 1 or 2, and it said the average length of the viewership was like 2 minutes. So even me just this part of the video, me talking to the camera, probably no one will see. Unless one day they do see. So yeah, I'm gonna turn on the amp and I'm gonna turn the volume low and I'm going to practice guitar. So hold on a sec. I just figured out, you see how I'm holding the guitar right now? Maybe this is the best way to pick it up and hold it, since grabbing it by the neck is probably bad for it. At the very least, it could go out of tune. I hope the camera can pick up that sound. I don't know how quiet I have. Maybe also playing slowly helps. My body is also extremely tired. So this is what I'm gonna call the, I could use worse words for it, but I'll call it the tired pose. I'm way too tired for this G-string shit. I need back support. I don't know how I'm gonna do this. I don't even know what I'm doing. I'm kind of hungry now. I in the absence of alcohol, this, among other things, is one of the only things that I would say that give my life meaning, but it's not about giving my life meaning. It's about being able to release tension. I think I made 1, 2, 3 or 1, 2, 3, 4. And I was just... So I remember the fingering, but I don't remember what it sounds like. yeah, that's eight. That's eight chords that I know I should be able to do something with that. And the sky above you, crystal blue. Well, baby, my head's on end above you. Okay, my guitar is telling me I can only fake the G chord so many times before I have to actually do it properly. Yeah, so I know everything. I just know it all very badly. And it feels weird when I scratch my head now because, like, this one is the main one that's getting the callus. I don't know why. Maybe it's the most used, but I thought these two were the most used. I could have sworn I trimmed that nail. I hear a thumping somewhere, I don't know what's going on. Sound is coming from, probably I'm not pressing down hard enough on something. And I don't care. Even though I went through all the effort of getting it replaced, I'm playing chords where I always mute this little guy, and I don't seem to care. Check the tuning, but I don't know if I have the willpower to do this. No, stop doing that. Quiet. Sensitive. I'm realizing with a device like this, there are videos out there that just tell you how to tune your guitar. They just show you the right tone. So I guess if you have a good ear for it, you can listen to the video and do it to your guitar. And I'm realizing with this electronic device, it would be so easy to make one of those videos, and the ones that get viewed a lot get a lot of hits. Thank you. damn it. This is getting annoying. Okay. That is just gonna have to do. Unless I just... Wait. Can I do it a tiny bit and it'll be good? Just put it right there. Okay, I think that is fine. I didn't realize, I mean, this isn't drastically out of tune, but it's out of tune. Not cooperating with me. I think the amount you have to turn it has to do with how the strings were put on in the first place. And I think the strings were put on in different ways, so sometimes this small amount of difference equals a lot of turning. But there we go, that is perfect, so it says. That's good enough. I wonder if this can tell me what my chords are. Says it's E, and it is E. No, it doesn't understand that much. Thank you for this. So, set up. I feel like the video has been going on for a long time, and I could keep playing, but there's someone asleep in the bed right behind the camera, and I'm probably being a huge bad person, so I should stop. Hold it. Oh fuck, I probably completely detuned it just there. Goodbye.